Hello, my name is Jan Scholten and I am a RuggedCom field application consultant.
Hello, in this video that is part of my collection, I want to show you how to upgrade a RAW switch using Xmodem. The advantage is that you need no server running and that you do not rely on an IP connection. The downside is it's very slow. You have to establish a serial connection. I use TerraTerm, as this tool supports Xmodem as well. I authenticate and enter the shell using the command Ctrl and S. On the shell, I enter the command xmodem receive main.bin to instruct the switch to wait for a main image to arrive using Xmodem. Once the switch waits for the file, I send it by using TerraTerm, navigating to File, Transfer, Xmodem, Send, and navigate to the firmware that I want to send. After we have sent the file, we have to wait. A transfer of the main image takes between 6 and 40 minutes depending on the firmware size and the hardware platform that we are using. We transfer the files with 4.5 kilobytes per second. Once the transfer is complete, the switch needs to store and verify the image. After this is done, we have to reset the switch. Before that, we can issue the command vir for version to verify that the new firmware will be booted.